Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about some of the most unknown facts about exoplanets. I would really appreciate if you could please subscribe and, most importantly, activate the notifications. In our stellar neighborhood, within 30 light years, there might be around 150 potentially habitable exoplanets. 10 of those exoplanets could orbit stars like the Sun, which means that they might be Earth-like. There are 15 non-flare Sun-like stars within 30 light years, and so far we have only discovered a potentially habitable exoplanet around one of them. The closest potentially Earth-like planet is called Tau Ceti E, and it is located only 12 light years away. It has an orbital period of 163 days, which makes Tau Ceti E to potentially be an Earth-like planet because it is not tidally locked. The exoplanet is 74% similar to Earth, and the equilibrium temperature is 30 degrees more. So far, we have sent radio messages to a couple of potentially habitable exoplanets, Tau Ceti E and Leuten B. Any reply from a possible extraterrestrial civilization would arrive to Earth as of 2036 and 2041, respectively. The reason why we have not sent more radio messages yet is because the SETI community recommends that a worldwide debate should take place before transmitting. Amateur astronomers have discovered two potentially habitable exoplanets, LHS-1140b and K2-288bb. LHS-1140b was detected by an amateur astronomer with a telescope of 12 inches. K2-288bb was found by amateur astronomers in the project Exoplanet Explorers. It is possible to detect exoplanets by using a telephoto lens with an aperture of less than 2 inches. Amateur astronomers have already detected exoplanets with spectrometers, but the transit method has proved to be more successful. An equatorial mount, an CCD or CMOS camera are recommended, but it is also possible to detect exoplanets with an antazimuth mount and a DSLR camera. If you want to know what exoplanet might be Earth 2.0 or which one could be more habitable than Earth, the links are in the description below. Thank you very much for watching, and feel free to like this video, subscribe, and leave a comment below.